Hello dear viewers, welcome back to the channel Basic Home First Aid, where we give you the basic first aid tips you can use to help yourself or someone around you. Today we are going to see how to give first aid for animal and human bites. Did you know that at least 42 different species of bacteria have been reported in human saliva? Before we continue, click on the subscription button and the notification bell to know when we release a new video. Bites from sharp pointed teeth can cause tea puncture wounds that can damage tissue. Any bite that breaks the skin needs prompt first aid because there is a high risk of infection, a serious risk of rabies, or potential viral infection of the nervous system. The virus is carried in saliva of infected animals. If bitten in an area where there is a risk of rabies, seek medical advice because the casualty must be given anti-rabies injection. Try to identify the animal, but do not attempt to approach or trap it. Tetanus is also a potential fatal infection following animal bite. It is caused by the transmission of bacteria that produce a toxin which can occur in wounds created by animal and human bites. The toxin attacks the central nervous system and is one of the most deadly poison known. Signals of tetanus include irritability, headache, fever, painful muscular spasm. One of the most common signs of tetanus is muscular stiffness in the jaw, which is why tetanus is sometimes known as lockjaw. It takes 3 to 5 weeks before the signals occur. Human bites differ from other bites in that they may be more contaminated, then tend to occur in higher risk areas of the body, especially the hand, and often receive delayed care. At least 42 different species of bacteria have been reported in human saliva, so it is not surprising that serious infections often follow a human bite. According to the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, human bites are not considered to carry a risk of transmitting HIV. Children are often the inflictors and the recipients of human bite wounds. As a general rule, anyone bitten by a wild or domestic animal must get professional medical attention as soon as possible. Our aims with such a casualty: first, to control the bleeding; second, to minimize the risk of infection; third, to obtain medical help if necessary. If someone has been bitten by a wild or domestic animal, try to get him or her away from the animal without endangering yourself. Do not try to restrain or capture the animal. Wash the bite wound thoroughly with soap and warm water in order to minimize the risk of infection. Rinse and support the wound and pat dry with clean gauze or any cloth material to control the bleeding, then cover with a clean wound dressing. Arrange to take or send the casualty to the hospital if the bite breaks the skin, as many may require antibiotics. If the wound is bleeding heavily, control the bleeding by applying direct pressure over a sterile pad or clean cloth. Rinse the injured part but do not clean the wound. Seek medical care immediately. Cautions: if you suspect rabies, arrange to take the patient to the hospital immediately. Ask the casualty about tetanus immunization and seek medical advice if he or she is unsure. Thank you for watching this video and hope it helps someone out there. Like and share the video with your family and friends, and do not forget to click on the subscription button and on the notification bell for more life-saving content. Stay safe and never forget this. If not you, who?